In this video, I will show you how to find and troubleshoot network bandwidth issues. On fine day, you started receiving a lot of calls from the users complaining that the network is slow, unable to log in, application is not responding, etc. Maybe the application itself is slow, or it could be a problem with the network. As an administrator, it is your responsibility to solve the slow network issues or prove that it is not the network. Here, I'm using OpManager Plus to find out what is happening in my network. As we can see, here is an alarm from a WAN interface for high bandwidth usage. Let me drill down to the snapshot page for more information. Here, I can see a bandwidth spike. Simply drag a portion of the graph and drill down for clear information. Click the application tab to know what are the top applications consuming the bandwidth. Here, we see HTTPS traffic is contributing more to the bandwidth usage. Identify the top source, and we have an answer that most of the users are accessing the live sports site, which is the cause for the network slowness. Make sure to enable the resolve DNS so that you can clearly know which website is consuming the bandwidth. You can also drill down to the conversation page to understand the traffic behavior. This is not important to my business and choking the bandwidth. Now, the real challenge is to restrict access to this specific site. How do I do that? OpManager is integrated with Network Configuration Manager. Let me navigate to NCM and show how can you restrict the traffic flow to live sports website IP. Go to Settings, click NCM, and select Config Lets. I have a config let in place to add an access list to block an IP. You can repeat this operation in future based on need. Once the configuration change has been done, you can see that the bandwidth utilization is back to normal. Now, that's easy, right? Thank you.